back to Idol, where the judges are sinking their teeth into the audition tour, literally.
Are you snack digging?
I ain't got no snacks. You know, actually, what I do have is part of my tooth.
What?
On my way over here, I ate some nuts. And during the lunch break, I just cracked my back molar. I gotta go to the dentist in the morning.
Hold on. This is your tooth that you cracked?
Yeah.
Are you in pain right now?
No, I don't know what's going on.
That's right.
I'm gonna go and put this under my pillow and maybe get a quarter.
Welcome back to American Idol.
Where would you like this?
Wait.
Oh, goodness.
Wait, no.
Nice roadie.
He was really cheap.
Yep. Anything else? Can I get you a cocktail?
While singing is number one for our contestants, many bring their trusty instruments to show off their musicality.
Well, this is unique.
When I open my doors at my beach house, can you just be there?
Oh, Lou.
But if you decide to play along, you better be in tune.
Oh, golly. My bad.
It's American Idol. You don't want to go back and go, dang it, my guitar was out of tune.
Go and tune our guitar, will you?
Bring it here. We'll solve this real quickly.
You were great.
I've been there. You get nervous in the moment, and you try to tune your guitar really, really quickly. Once you start a song and your guitar's out of tune, hit the A minor, D minor. There's no turning back.
Gotta have eyes fly out in Hollywood from a married man.
Stop. Go tune her guitar.
Katy has made me the on-site guitar tuner.
Luke, you're up. Luke.
Which is a little scary.
You broke a string! That's my biggest fear!
I know, Katy. When you see me struggling tuning the guitar.
Oh, that was worse.
It's never my fault. It's always the guitar's fault.
Give it to me.
Oh, my God. All right, good. Now you can start tuning them.
Anything you can do, I can do better.
I can do anything better than you.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you won't.
No, yes, you won't. Children.
So
Katie's found her new gig.
Thank you.